God of War.
Welcome back to God of War, folks. Let's continue. God, that PlayStation fan's loud. Here we go.
Here we go, yeah. So who else has been looking forward to this game? I know I've been looking forward to it. It's been really good up to now. Then we got Detroit Become Human next month. I'm not sure what after that. And we got Spider-Man in September. Yeah. Boy! Troll. My boy is ah, shit, I couldn't dodge in time. It wouldn't dodge, I was pressing dodge, it just wouldn't dodge. That's what happened. I got hit by that fired dude, now I gotta start all over again.
Yeah. I will fuck it. Fuck off. Nice. Where's that little fucker?
That's over.
Yeah. Me too. Heavy relic attack.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolized the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Sim where the first one is. I'm guessing that's the way I've got to go. Or maybe I gotta go in this cave. Health boosts. Ah. Found two of them. Where's the third one?
Now where should we go?
Hold on, boy. I'm looking for the last... Ah, there it is. Oh, that aim was a bit off, wasn't it? Huh? Didn't I smash that one up there? I swear I smashed that one up there. Ah, they're on a timer. I think these ones are on a fucking timer.
Where to next?
Silence, boy! That one off. What the? No, the R's off. The R's over there. God damn it. Oh no, it's open.
It's sealed by rune magic.
Huh? Let's do them in order. Wait a minute. Seems... No, we're not lost, nah. Boy. Shut up. So, which one? This one does a different one. That's... I'm gonna say... Is there a time limit to these fuckers or what? There's never been a time limit before. Seems to be a time limit. Well, take my aim, man. Jesus Christ. Well, let's start with this one.
Now, where do we go
from here? Mob. Fuck off, this chest is pissing me off. Oh my god! Oh my God, now the first one's reactivated. It is on a fucking time limit. Boy.
I know what we're still doing here.
Shoot that. Deactivated.
We know what we're still doing
there. I think my best bet is getting that one out here first. We are trying to unlock this stupid chest which has a fucking time limit. Very bad. See what's over here.
Oh.
Boy, over here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Huh. You can write that quick. Okay, so I came that way, so I've either got to go through this cave, or up there, or maybe they both lead to the same place. He's going that way, so I'm going to go this way. I don't want to go up here.
Which way?
Perhaps they both lead out, huh? No? Guess not. Anything else around here before I push on? I think that's all.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Slow down, boy. You're making the same mistake with the deer. There you go. Easy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. One of those hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
I have Odin. Two of 15.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Too. They must have been fighting.
Perhaps. Need three more. Sweet. Where's the ball?
Gonna see what's
up.
Another one!
Focus up!
I think you got him.
I did.
Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Well, do not lose it.
It's nice.
Boy?
Boy.
Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
The hell? It's a dead end.
Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You. The arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
Ow, I can't see.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
Now I gotta save him.
He must not die.
Why? Who? What is it? It's no ordinary boar, huh?
Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw.
Interesting.
This way.
Look upon the Norse mythology.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Aggressive. Tree monster. Turtle. Yeah.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you.
Boy.
He's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
I am.
No.
him on the stave there.
Why is this so
keep
so
him
special?
Still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Didn't Loki turn Thor into a boy in his stories?
Don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's crest. Lamb's crest?
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Lamb's crest, a white petal flower. You said in your garden, so I'm guessing around here. Ah, here we go. Return to
Crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Boy, what are you doing, boy?
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
I'm no god anymore. Was a god till Zeus ripped out his family and killed Zeus. He gained his power when he retrieved the blade of Olympus.
How exactly what I need.
Is that boar for? I will turn for pig.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks.
I know Skulls won't take kindly.
You want solitude?
So our presence, huh?
This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down. Then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait. And take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
A magic compass.
Climb it!
The fuck are these?
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
There. Where can I swim? Perhaps I need the boat, huh? What's this? Do we have here?
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem heavy.
Taking this thing, or I'm gonna push it over here.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. Pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
That's why.
There's got to be a better tool for this job.
You're a good shot. Let's have a look around. There's the boat. That chest is just below me. Maybe I can use the bow, as I said, to navigate down below.
Hey, check this out. That's not it.
Reminds me of Gaia's heart. Right, I'll go to the boat. Right, let's go to the boat. Clearly I'm gonna need it to get the things down there.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know.
Get out of here.
I guess I'm just saying.
No.
This is great.
Can I do my axe thing? Nope. There's gotta be another way. I don't wanna leave this area without getting that stuff. What's that over there? Gotta be a way. Get down to it. Oh, it's gonna annoy the hell out of me that I can't get them. Well, I guess I've got no choice but to fucking move on. Fuck. There's even a thing right there and I can't get to me. I wanna not get out. I wanna get the stuff. There's a thing there as well. God damn it, there's loads of things down here which I'm gonna leave behind because I can't go in the water.
there's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Salt.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I certainly did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
And Aesir died, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
No.
Turn.
Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Yeah, let's just have a look.
We're going to the dock first, right?
No.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he...
World serpent.
who's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me.
We came.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Cool. So where's the cave I came out of? Is it this way? Yeah. This is the way I came out.
I wonder why it crashed. That could be valuable. I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
What's this thing? Whoa, what the... What? That thing just one-shot me? Can't take them on. They're too powerful.
I don't know these rings. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Well then, let's head back down, shall we? Thank you.
More of those. Good. I told you. We should come back with a cipher.
I guess these are gonna be stronger than I, huh? One either side, huh?
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
I would think so. Back to this one. Man, Kratos could grow.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
No, there's nothing there for it to for you to get up. Alright, let's head to the top.
You think this has been here?
A very long time.
I don't think that'll work. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapseed. Have I got something for you two?
Who are you?
Brock?
Ah, the brother.
But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch!
This.
The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms.
Huh.
If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Let's do it.
Yeah, you've explained the $5,000. Not enough.
There's quality material.
Rate you're going. Might last a day.
You're winning smiles, armor enough.
But why?
Yeah, boy.
Small like us, that's natural. Less to hit.
You think what you want? Chopping someone in half.
Oh. Oh, if this selling this stuff off the sport. Ha!
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Still don't have enough. My God, you need a lot of points. Here.
Look out! Behind!
explodes.
With luck, that tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. These are the ones I can't read.
Okay.
I still can't read these.
Huh. What the hell's that? Something toxic, I guess.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Yep, poison.
Look here. Another.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like.
Oops. Two of 11. Guess we're not going that way. I don't think there's anything this way. Nope. Wait, what's that? Poison. Crystals of sorts.
have a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Okay. Move on. I'm sure that tablet down there is something. Oh, we're back up here. Huh. Gotta get over there somehow. Ah, right, I see, I know what I need to do, silly. Gotta climb up here.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
It's foggy here.
Yes.
Another dwarf. Should
we... No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
She was my wife.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources.
Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Atreus, follow me.
Squiggly line or a thingy bubba. squiggly line. Ah, you can do that one.
That's nice.
Right. Right. This one is, I think. Backwards finger my jiggles. Got ya. That's it. That's where I have to go, so... Ooh, a chest. It's down here.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
What we got here? Where's the poison? Someone's playing that poison, where is it? I don't see it. Oh, he just runs through it. This thing is locked. By that thing.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Go!
Can't burn it, can't cut it.
So you can smash it.
I guess I don't have the necessary powers. Where's the one for that then? It's gotta be there somewhere, isn't it? Ah, there it is. This axe belonged to the wife, the boy's mother. Let's go, boy.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
It's magically locked.
long.
Found one back over here somewhere. He's in chamber.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. We were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Is there any health around here? Homewoods boy. have the healing thing. By pressing square, you resurrect.
This place.
I do not know the warrior. Ogre, huh? My blade back. Build my XP up quite a lot. Hmm.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Slow down, boy.
There's got to be a better tool for this job.
There probably is. I just haven't acquired it yet. I guess when I start killing the other gods and gain their power.
Is that smoke?
Yeah, it's not.
How are you not tired?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
I wonder if there's a bathtub.
Or maybe I just like you.
Even though you shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Greythog.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
It's further down.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
They're enemies.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Oh, you want me to, right.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Liosta!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Oh, you're waiting for me to open the door again.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous.
I wonder if we get to see Asgard.
Once the roads and trails would have been full of
and
people.
The Odenheim.
Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers,
so
savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Stairs? Oh, these stairs. Where are you going?
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Liosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle.
This thing? Alright, this thing here, huh?
Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning! How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. I heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Where is this?
Why what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect!
Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the Giants or the Elves build Tearstump?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
The guy's shop's in here. Been in here. Hello, welcome to you. Where is he? Is he still here? No, he's gone.
Leosta.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
Oh. I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Where's Heimdall? He opens the
Those roots
box.
Don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible.
Is this taken from Sword Art? World Tree.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible.
Yeah.
Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Which one's Alfheim? Okay.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that.
Nope.
Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Awesome. So we just move through.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
What's that over there? Oh, it's just one of those stones. No, red, blue, white. Huh. Alright, let's go. There's that portal. Yeah, I'll get the door, don't worry. Alfheim.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light?
I'm not even sure who that
I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get it wrong.
She's not dead.
Elton, you still there?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
All right, folks. We're gonna take a break. We're gonna save. We're gonna get some food. And we'll be back later. Alright, so thank you for stopping by and I'll see you in the next one.